Radio Lewis. Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. You're listening to Thursday Live here on Radio Lewis, where the music matters. I'm Ben Fuller, and I'm coming to you live from the Malling Studio here at Castle Fuller. I have got plenty of music for you and some news of a new show. But we'll start with the music as always. This is The Cure. Lullaby from 1989, from the Disintegration album. It's the eighth studio album by The Cure. Released as a single on the 10th of April 1989, and it's the band's highest charting single in the UK, reaching number 5 on the singles charts. Today's list is all from the dark side of the 80s. I have played it before, but I don't care. It's fantastic. And I did try to play it a couple of weeks ago. But because of certain telecom engineers messing around in the street furniture, I lost all internet feed and had to abandon the show. So lucky you, you get it again. Even though you didn't get it last time. Never mind my nonsense. Turn this one up. It's The Cult. Oh my god, I love that track. From 1985, from the second studio album Love That She Sells Sanctuary. Made number 15 on the UK singles charts. Should have gone all the way to the top, in my not so humble opinion. Next up, Sisters of Mercy.
Oh.
This Corrosion, Sisters of Mercy, and I'm afraid I was enjoying that so much I forgot to look up the year on it, and I should know it. I can tell you it's from the album Floodland. Now, as I mentioned at the top of the show, we do have a new show, and the first one will be published on the 9th of May. It's from a chap called Lonnie, and the show is the Americana Deep Dive. Here's just a small taster.
Greetings, good people. Welcome to the first edition of the Americana Deep Dive. My name is Lonnie, and I'd like to invite you on a trip through a century or more of the American musical vernacular. We've got a lot of territory to cover. We'll be looking at everything from spirituals and gospel music and early blues, lots and lots of really wonderful early blues. We'll be looking at some folk music, country, bluegrass, and taking a swing through New Orleans as well, all the way through mid-century Chicago blues, 60s and 70s blues rock revival up to contemporary Americana in all its glorious forms. So strap in, turn it up, and enjoy. So where to begin? Let's go here. This is Red Dust by Calexico and Iron and Wine. Sam Bean, wonderful musical genius, recording as Iron and Wine. Collaboration with Calexico in 2005. This is an EP with the wonderful purveyors of Americana, contemporary California tinged Americana. This, ladies and gentlemen, is Red Dust.
Dusk is red and red dust plays on the wind and Daniel's place. Benny's sick and smaller boys, rhythm lingers on and on and on. Thank you. granted last request. Played on and on. On and on.
Well, there we are. That gives a fair indication of the direction of travel. Hope you enjoyed that. And got some beautiful slide guitar, some harmonica, all the elements of some wonderful Americana. And we'll be hearing lots more, I would imagine, from both Calexico and Iron and Wine in the programs to follow on the Americana Deep Dive.
There you go. Americana Deep Dive with Lonnie Allen. And just as a side note, Lonnie and his wife run the Nanama Asian Kitchen and Cafe in St George's Road in Brighton. If you fancy looking in, check them out at nanama.co.uk. And as I said, the first Americana Deep Dive will be published on May the 9th, so look out for that one. Back to the playlist now. The Mission. From the debut studio album From the Mission, God's Own Medicine, that's Wasteland. Fantastic track from 1986. Now, we're going to take a look at the gig guide for the first time in today's show. And I can tell you that tonight, Smash It Up presents Mules, Gulls and Wedding Band. It's a new date, moved from the 14th. All original tickets valid. Lewis' newest and only regular punk night, showcasing the best local bands influenced by the ethos of punk culture. Bar from 5, doors from 7:30. Tickets from We Got Tickets, but you'll need to go to the Con Club website for more details because it's a very long link. And if I read it out, I'll probably bugger it up. It's from 7:30 till 11 for Smash It Up. Friday the 29th sees the Cursed Sons, one of the best, if most unlikely, acts to come out of Brighton, hands down. They play bluegrass, gospel and rockabilly as if their lives and loves depended on it, mixing Americana classics with tuneful originals. 8 p.m. till 11 p.m. Check out the Con Club website for details on tickets. Saturday the 30th, Jazzy B, Soul to Soul DJ set, Global Beats presentation. Bar from 5, doors from 8 till 12. Another long link, so check out the Con Club website. Sunday the 1st of May, Trans Global Underground System and Banco de Gaia, 8 p.m. till 11:30. It's another Global Beats promotion. And there's no booking fee on this one. Another very long link, so you know what to do. That should be a good gig. Monday the 2nd of May, the Scartalites, Global Beats again. Bar from 5, doors 8 till 11:30. Tickets available on another very long link. Without Scar, there's no reggae. Without Scartalites, there's no Scar. Thursday the 5th of May, Comedy at the Con. Mark Thomas, 50 Things About Us. Comedy at the Con speaks for itself. Doors at 5, show 8 p.m. Sorry, bar at 5, doors at 7:30, show at 8 p.m. 18 plus, tickets are wegottickets.com, but again, long link. Contact the organiser, not the club, for any ticket inquiries. Comedy at the Con at gmail.com. Saturday the 7th of May, Deviant Amps and Nuclei, plus Paradise 9 and DJ Gary Lee. Psych Saturday and British Red Cross Ukraine Crisis, presented by OM Rock Promotions. Check out the Con Club website for more details on that. 7:30 till 11:30. One more for now. Wednesday the 11th of May, the Black Heart Orchestra has been cancelled. Sorry, this gig has been cancelled. Please contact your ticket provider for refunds. It was a Dictionary Pudding promotion. Can't tell you any more than that, but sorry, that one has been cancelled. While you digest that, you can listen to this.
Every night I'm there, I'm always there. She knows I'm there, and heaven knows I hope she goes. I find it hard to realize that love was in her eyes. It's dying now. She knows I'm crying now. And every night stars that please the night, the sun that makes the day, but lights the way. And when that star goes by, I hold it in my hands and cry, her love was mine, you know my sun will shine. And every night I'm there, I pray my
Eloise, to care, but she's not there. And when I'd find you, I'd be so kind, you'd want to stay. I know you'd stay.
Oh, the Damned Air with their wonderful cover of Eloise, first released in 1968 by Barry Ryan and the Majority, and that reached number 2 on the UK singles charts. The Damned did that in 1986 and almost matched it, reached number 3 on the singles charts, and I do love that song. You're listening to Thursday Live here on Radio Lewis, where the music matters. My name's Ben Fuller. This is Echo and the Bunnymen. Killing Moon, one of the band's highest charting hits, reaching number 9 in the UK singles charts from 1984 on the album Ocean Rain. Fantastic tune. I haven't heard that in quite a while. Haven't heard this one either. Not my usual sort of music, this. It's Jesus and Mary Chain.
Hey, honey, what you trying to say? As I stand here, don't you walk away. Yeah.
get that. April Skies from 1987, from the second studio album, Darklands. And that was number 8 on the UK singles charts, number 6 in Ireland, number 16 in New Zealand, making it the band's highest charting single in all three countries. Another look into the gig guide now. Saturday the 14th of May, Hatful of Rain. There's a ticket link on the Con Club website. As 2022 sees the butterfly out of the chrysalis, re-emergence of live music following a difficult few years, Hatful of Rain have been bringing their blend of Americana roots music to audiences for over a decade and are delighted to return to the fabulous Con Club in Lewis. 8 p.m. till 11 p.m. Check out the website for more full details. The next one on the list is Sunday the 15th of May, Hugh and the Greater Good, I'm afraid, has been cancelled. They're sorry for any inconvenience. Please contact your ticket seller for refunds. Wednesday the 18th, Riley Walker. Be Nothing presents Riley and special guest, doors at 7. Tickets at ctickets.com. There's a Facebook page as well, facebook.com Riley Walker. He began his career in the early 2010s after moving from Illinois, provincial town of Rockford, and settling in Chicago's independent music scene. And he's at the Con Club on Wednesday the 18th from 7 till 10:30. Saturday the 21st, Dub Pistols Sound System. This gig's been rescheduled. All tickets remain valid. It's a Global Beats presentation. And it's another very long link, I'm afraid. Check out the website for more details. Sunday the 22nd, Sunday Jazz, at the Con, the Lawrence Jones Experience. Show at 2:30 till 4:30. Tickets at We Got Tickets. Another very long link, but it is that word, jazz. I just can't get enthusiastic about it. I am sorry. One more then, Friday the 27th of May, the Marley Experience. It's been rescheduled from the 26th of November last year. All tickets remain valid. It's a Horizon Events presentation. Bob Marley, performed by the Marley Experience, and Easy Skankin' DJ. Tickets available at buy tickets at Global Beats. It's a long link, you know what to do. We've got more music now from Spear of Destiny.
On the 5 train, don't ask me when I'm coming back again.
Do you know what? I'm not playing that. It's too miserable. This is something from The.
When you cast your eyes upon the skylines of this once proud nation, can you sense the fear and the hatred growing in the hearts of its population? The greedy hands of politics and half-truths. The beaten generation, the beaten generation, reared on a diet of prejudice and misinformation. The beaten generation, the beaten generation, open your sedated by the gasoline fumes and hypnotized by the satellites into believing what is good and what is right. You may be worshipping the temples of mammon or lost in the prisons of religion, but can you still walk back to happiness when you've nowhere left to run? The beaten generation, the beaten generation, a prejudice and misinformation. The beaten generation, the beaten generation, open your eyes, open your imagination. Mm-hmm.
unity and keep us from peace. We want the words sit ill upon their tongues when they tell us justice is being done. That freedom lives in the barrels of a warm gun. The beaten generation, the beaten generation, reared on a diet of prejudice and misinformation. The beaten generation, the beaten generation, open your eyes, open your imagination.
The Beaten Generation from Mind Bomb, the third studio album from the English post-punk band, who couldn't really think of a name, I guess. From 1989, the album peaked at number 4 on the UK singles charts. This is Killing Joke. We'll be right back. Killing Joke there, Love Like Blood, from 1985, from their fifth studio album, Nighttime. It was a top 10 hit in the Netherlands, Belgium and New Zealand. Only peaked at number 16 in the UK. I really think that's another one that should have gone all the way to the top. We've got about 6 minutes left. I'm going to cram in two more tracks. This one is New Model Army. The No Rest for the Wicked, the second studio album from New Model Army, from 1985. It was the band's first release on major record label EMI and their last featuring founding member Stuart Morrow. The album reached number 22 on the album's single charts. That's it, I'm afraid, for Thursday Live this week. I've been Ben Fuller. My thanks to you for listening. I'm going to leave you with the Psychedelic Furs and Pretty in Pink. Till next time, stay safe. Ta-da.
Radio Lewis. Local. Community webcasting.